How's it going, buddy?
Good.
Yeah, it's good to see you.
Yeah.
So I know we're I know it's the Hockey Fights Cancer Night, and I'm gonna tape up a special stick for you. Would that be all right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the cool tape on it and tape one up. I'm gonna use it in warm ups, and it's one of my good game sticks. So it might be a little small for it now, but eventually I think you can use it if you want. But yeah, would you like that, buddy?
Yeah. What was your favorite rink growing up?
My favorite rink? That's a great question. Well, I wouldn't say, it's not an official rink, but I can specifically remember my mom and dad building a rink in our backyard, because I grew up in Canada, not too far from Toronto, and we had pretty cold winters. And I remember my mom and dad put in a lot of hard hours and built us our little rink in the winter. And my brother and I and my sisters would spend hours out there playing all the time. And that, to me, I think is one of the coolest. Be able to have a rink in your backyard is one of the coolest things going. So I was, I have to say that's my favorite rink. I think in the NHL, though, my favorite rink would be, I think I like playing in Toronto. Who's the toughest looking guy? Who's the guy that looked kind of the meanest out there on our team?
Bortuzzo.
Bortuzzo? Yeah, that's, he's a mean guy on the ice. Who looked the nicest? That's not who.
Look at Bennington.
No, he's definitely not. He's focused. He's got a good, serious look when he steps on that ice. He's straight focus all the time.
Yeah. I mean, Barbershad can be a little friendly, I guess.
Yeah. Nice. I'll make sure I let him know. I'm excited to see you and excited for the announcement. And I'll make sure I get you one of my special sticks if you want it.
Yes.
Yeah? Well, it was nice chatting with you guys. Yeah. We'll talk to you soon. And yeah. It's awesome, buddy. Hope you're doing well, all right?
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
All right.